Introducing Teamcenter AppShare for the iPad. With Teamcenter AppShare for the iPad, you can connect to an AppShare as a guest user, or if you are already an AppShare user, you can log in as a registered user as well. When you log in as a registered user, you can browse the active conferences, or you can search for and join a conference you know is already running. AppShare for the iPad also supports conference security, such as requiring a password to join the AppShare session. Once connected, you immediately begin seeing whatever is shared on the AppShare host's desktop. You can begin using intuitive pinch-to-zoom gestures to zoom in on important details, or just to get a better look at what the host is sharing. Of course, the other gestures you're used to on your iPad, such as panning the view with your finger, are also supported. Like the desktop AppShare, the list of conference attendees is available with a touch of a button. Teamcenter AppShare for the iPad is a multilingual application supporting numerous languages for the user interface from the settings dialog box. And because AppShare supports multitasking, you can rejoin the conference when you're done. Help, as well as version information, is available from within the AppShare app. Accessing Help takes you to Siemens AppShare for iPad support webpage, where you can access frequently asked questions, a user interface summary, as well as other reference documents. If the meeting host leaves the meeting, you can exit the app or you can go right back to the list of active conferences in order to join another conference. Teamcenter AppShare for the iPad. Collaboration, anytime, anywhere.